Well, welcome back to our weekly pet segment. Again, we have Gina Fox in studio with us. Welcome, Gina.
Thank you.
And who do we have today?
Today we have a very special little guest. And this little lady actually came in. She was found outside with her siblings. There's actually her and seven of her siblings. And they were brought to TCHS. They are named after all the Office characters. So if you're an Office fan, I'd like to introduce you to Phyllis. And she is as sweet as she is cute. She's very mellow for a little kitty. Usually they're a little bit crazy and don't really want to sit on your lap too much. And this little lady just sits and purrs on your lap like it's her job. So she's very sweet. She's only about almost 7 weeks old. So she's a little bit younger, but she'll be ready to go here shortly. All of her and her siblings will. And she's going to make a wonderful addition to somebody's family. So if you're interested in her, you can go to our website or you can call us at 252-0896.
Yeah. And you did tell me earlier that you have a special deal on kittens right now.
We do.
Oh,
we
boy. Do. So exciting.
That is called our 2-per-1. So if you would decide to come in and pick up this little lady, you can pick out an additional kitten to take home for free, which is kind of fun because it's nice to have when they have a little litter mate to play with.
Yeah.
They keep each other entertained. It's fun to have them when they're growing, you know, get them when they're little, let them grow up together. And so if that's something you're interested in, now is the time to do it because that second little kitty will be free.
Yeah, and maybe pick up one of her siblings.
Yes.
Eight? That's
eight of
crazy.
Them. Yep, and they were found outside, so thankfully somebody brought them in to us, and we fell in love with them immediately, and I'm telling you, you will fall in love with this little lady.
All right, well, thank you so much for being here, Gina.
Yeah, thanks. We'll see you next week.